hot sauce, I guess.
Yeah, one free hot sauce. All
right.
So we're going to start with Rectum Ripper, which is made primarily from jalapeno and habanero. There's no fucking pull tab on this shit.
What amount are you putting on?
Hey?
How much?
A dab.
No, a dab, like a normal dab.
A dab of rain.
Oh. It's like cidery. Okay, so we'll pass it around. Everybody choose your wing.
Oh, shit!
It's very liquidy.
Didn't you, like, shake it up first?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I shook it before.
Okay, so it's very liquidy, so it's going to pour onto your other wings.
Yeah, move your wings aside. Lead them together, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Let's get this out of my face. Good.
Is that your new toy?
Yeah, it's a 360 camera. Yeah. It records all of us at once.
No?
Yeah.
I like Jim put a lot on.
Damn right. Put a lot on every one of them. Ready?
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Ah,
trying to get all over the camera.
It's fine. Okay.
Have a taste. Good taste.
Not bad.
It's actually not bad. But it might build like the other one did.
It's not that hot.
Is this rank?
I'd say it's just in case. I'd say it's kind of a tingle.
No, it would be like a little bit higher than a habanero.
It does taste sour.
A jalapeno?
It's not that bad. Like I was already ready to be punished by this thing.
Well, I looked at the ingredients and I organized them, I think, in ascending order.
Alright. It wasn't bad at all.
Yeah. That was okay.
In theory, I would have put more of that on this.
Yeah.
I'm glad I did a big glob.
See, these guys are kind of like off the shelf. So.
It's not bad at all. One down. You see the knife? Oh, no, I'll keep it out.
Yeah.
I just didn't want to leave it on the table because I thought, like,
this one's made out of ghost.
That would probably be hotter.
But it's got a lot of ingredients. Like, this is a nice cooked recipe, so this is this is supposed to be designed to be flavorful.
Oh, it's a cooked roast.
Yeah. It's a big, fat roast.
A roast. I love getting roasted.
Smells like a marinara, but I'm sure it's going to be much hotter.
Like a barbecue.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually smells pretty good.
Yeah, let's see how viscous it is. Yeah, that's gonna pour like the other one.
Did you shake that one as well?
Yeah. Yeah. Shook all of them. Okay, I got a nice dab on there.
Mm.
Yeah, smells like a marinara almost.
The section almost smells like Szechuan.
Yeah. Alright.
Good.
Cheers every time.
Cheers.
Get on the cameras and become.
You have to. It's part of the magic.
Oh, it's tasty.
It is tasty. You don't feel it right away, huh?
It tastes like tacos.
It's a shame it these wings are way overcooked.
Almost really? Tastes like really strong.
Yeah.
Like this strong Doritos.
Yeah. Like, The taco kit that you get at the grocery store?
I would put that one below the other.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. That one's mild.
Yeah. Not that.
It's really good, that one.
It's like an afterburn.
I want to put that more on eggs more than that one.
Yeah. No burn on that.
No, that was more like a barbecue.
That was a good taste.
It was
tasty sauce.
Not spicy.
Wasn't bad.
These wings are like way overcooked.
This one was definitely hotter.
Yeah.
So, did you say there's another one from Hot Ones here now?
No.
No, not yet.
That one's coming.
Ah.
Still stuck at the border.
Yeah, that's left.
Okay.
Red Ghost.
Let's get that one.
The Red Ghost. This one is supposedly the same ingredients. Ghost pepper, habanero, but not cut with other ingredients to make it taste better.
Honestly, I'm actually going to keep an eye out for this one.
Hard on that one.
The last one got you?
Huh?
Thank you so much.
No, I inhaled.
So it's like it's supposed to go in your stomach, not your lungs.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay, this one's going to be really liquidy. It barely smells like anything.
It's got like a safety stop on it. That's none of that.
We don't need that.
Rip it off.
I don't smell anything. It's pepper.
I don't really smell much out of it.
I'm saving the meatiest one really, for really the last dab, because I know how bad that is. We all know, we did it last week.
Yeah,
I'm going to figure this out now.
Not this one, but then.
Oh my god. This is like really, really liquid.
It's because of the stuff, right?
Yeah.
Watch this like rebadged friggin' Frank's Red Hot.
Imagine.
Tabasco.
Okay, I smelled it too close. Okay, yeah.
It's not supposed to go up your nose. It's supposed to go in your stomach.
I think yeah, Steve.
I hope this one burns a little more than the other one did, because the other one didn't.
I think a little more of that, actually.
Yeah, this one's not coming out a lot.
There you go.
So it's who's boss.
Getting it all over the place.
I'll get along.
This is branching.
Gun me down by the end of the summer.
Yuck, 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 yuck.
I was hoping you'd do that.
Oh, he'll do it with the last one.
Ready?
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
I don't care if you get it on the camera.
Mm. Also tasty.
Almost tastes like cherries.
Tasty.
Not hot, though.
Mm-hmm.
Tastes like cherries.
Wood.
Yeah.
Like, some kind of wood. Cherry wood?
No. Well, the ingredients are...
You said your boss's friend said those were like the spices? Listen. No, not even.
Pathetic.
Not even.
He thinks that all of them, they can be sprinkled on french fries and you can enjoy them with
Yeah. Much, yeah.
You like recording yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Give me an episode of Hot One.
This last one's fucking strong, man. You should try it. Like a wing or something.
Want to eat it now?
That one.
The last one.
We did it last week. Mm-hmm. It made me dizzy.
You're putting each one on each wing.
Yeah.
This one gives you an existential crisis.
I inhaled.
Right. No, but the last one makes you dizzy. I'm kind of excited. I want to do it again.
Went down the wrong route. All right, ready?
This shit's thick.
This one, yeah, it's really
thick.
I'm preparing myself. I'm taking that one.
It's going to hurt, but be generous with it anyway. Just because like, it's a rite of passage.
I already know what's coming, man.
I'm already not looking forward to this. I mean, so, like, I think
burn marks
in my mouth since last Wednesday.
Come on,
take like that. All right, I don't know what you're doing right there.
This is much.
That's it. That's all you need.
No, we were fucking.
There you go.
There we go.
Be more generous.
Oh man.
No, that's good. Unless you turn.
I ain't going that far. Fuck
little
that.
Monkey man, he's like in a hurry to die.
I need it. Oh, that's bad.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Not looking forward to this.
No, neither am I. I mean,
I kind of.
At least like a nice, generous blob.
Yeah.
No more.
No hablo English.
Oh, shit.
Save some for later. Alright, you're gonna get it. Look.
Right,
he's gonna love it. This guy's unstoppable.
Yeah, I know. I mean, he ate the pepper, right? So.
That's all. Ready?
No, we're not ready yet. Calm down.
No, you don't want this? This stuff's going on with popcorn.
Yeah.
It's about as far as I'm going, yo.
Alright, y'all good?
Cheers, guys. Boys. See you on the other side. Nothing, eh?
Wait. I got between my teeth.
Ooh. It gets better. By better, I mean worse.
Ooh.
Holy crap.
We did three of these last time with no beer.
Holy shit.
Guess where's... Yeah. You're at about like 40% right now.
Oh boy.
Yeah. That's fucking toasty.
That reminds me of last week.
Yeah.
That's got some balls behind it. Oh man.
We did like three of those in a row.
Yeah, you guys are fucking idiots.
And by the third one, I was dizzy.
Oh my god, the beer is so good right now.
Oh. Those have nothing on that.
Nothing, like, no.
You can literally chug these straight out of the bottle.
That was terrible.
Yeah. Yeah. Holy sweet goddamn.
Yeah, and then it plays you for like 10 minutes.
Another one bites the dust. Yeah.
I'm actually gonna keep that. Yeah. These three have nothing on this one, man.
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Nothing.
Oh, that's not hot.
No.
Oh god. Do
you leave?
That burns real good.
Yeah.
And what's sad is you take a swig of beer and it immediately cools it. But then, as soon as the beer's gone, it feels sharp in the back of the mouth, like it's really burning extra now.
It hurts to breathe.
It does.
Oh, fuck, that sauce is good though. Once it, like, initially you taste it, it's like nice and sweet.
It like immediately decarbonizes the beer in your mouth too. Like, yeah, like, yeah. It's so cool, and then it gets really burning. Like,
yeah.
Poor Jim. I thought he would handle it better.
We lost Jim.
He's just braver than we are. He'll jump into anything. Yeah. He doesn't think about the consequences.
This is the guy that ate an entire ghost chili.
Wait, did you see his face and just spit water?
Yeah, like his eyes were squirting.
I think I could probably do the ghost pepper then. Just like deal with this like so many times. And...
Oh yeah, yeah.
I thought his reaction was genuine.
For your head, for your high.
Maybe just for my nose.